20 लेट्स डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 20। EXC लिमिटेड परचेज एसेट्स ऑफ बुक वैल्यू 4 लाख एंड टूक ओवर लायबिलिटीज ऑफ 50,000 फ्रॉम मोहन ब्रदर्स। ओके सो लेट मी पास जर्नल एंट्री फॉर इट। फर्स्ट एंट्री एसेट्स अकाउंट डेबिट 4 लाख टू लायबिलिटीज आर गिवन 50,000 इट इज रिटर्न फ्रॉम मोहन ब्रदर्स इट वॉज एग्रीड दैट परचेज कंसिडरेशन सेटल्ड एट 3,80,000 टू मोहन ब्रदर्स इट मीन्स वी नीड टू गिव टू मोहन ब्रदर्स 3,80,000 When you do the total, you find that 380 plus 50 is 430. So 30,000 is remaining in the debit side. So it will be goodwill account debit. Goodwill account debit. Okay. It means we are paying 30,000 more because of goodwill. Then being business purchased. Being business purchased. Now what happened in this question? Be paid by issuing debenture of rupees 100. Past journal entries if debentures are issued at par. At par means 100 rupees for 100 rupees. So the second entry which is case 1. So let me write second entry for case 1. Mohan Brothers debit to what is the percentage of debentures? It is not mentioned here. Only debenture is written. Okay, so we write to debentures. 3,80,000 is to be paid, and 3,80,000 is paid. Dear children, tell me how many debentures are issued if the price of one debenture is 100? 3,800. Yes or no? Being 3,800 debentures of rupees 100 issued. I hope this case is clear. Now case 2. Let's see second entry once again. Again we need to pay to Mohan Brothers 3,80,000. Mohan Brothers debit 3,80,000. But how to pay? Come to the question. At a discount of 10%. At a discount of 10%. So discount on issue of debenture. Two debentures. How to calculate amount? It is very simple. What is the face value of debenture? You write here. Face value in front of debenture. What is the discount which we are giving? 10 rupees. So write in front of discount. 100 minus 10. 100 minus 10. 90. Is that clear? Now 3,80,000 divided by 90. 3,80,000 divided by 90. So you will get 4,222.22. So children, pay attention, it is coming in 0.22. Okay, so what we can do when it is coming like this 4,222.22, we cannot issue debentures in fraction. Remember, we can only issue debentures in whole. So what we take only this whole part. So we can issue only 4,222 debentures. So 4,222 multiply by 10. So it will be 42,220. 4,222 into 100. 4,222 into 100. You will get 4,22,200. then because of this fraction na some balance is remaining. So let us check how much balance is remaining. So it will be 380,000 plus 42,220, okay, and minus 422,200. 422,200. So 20 rupees balance is remaining in credit side. So how to pay? So we are issuing debentures of 422,200, and for the fraction we are paying cash to cash account. I hope this point is clear to everyone. I hope this point is clear to everyone, because we cannot issue in fraction. So for this fraction part na, we are paying cash. We can issue either one debenture or two debenture, but we cannot issue 0.22 debenture. So for this 0.22 fraction part na, we are paying cash. Is that clear to everyone? Being 4,222 debenture of rupees 100 at 10% discount issued. I hope this is clear to everyone. There is one more case. Case 3. And this is second entry. Now again in this case 3, we need to pay to Mohan Brothers. How much? 380,000 we need to pay. Okay children, how it is paid? Let us see. It is paid at a premium of 10%. Any fraction of debentures to be paid in cash. Okay, premium of 10%. So what is the percent of debenture? Percent of debenture is not given. So to debentures, and it is mentioned here at a premium of 10% to 2 SPR, security premium reserve, the face value of debenture is 100, SPR is 10, 100 plus 10, 110. Now we need to divide this 380,000 divide by 110. When we divide by 110, what we get? We get 3454.54. But we can issue only 3454 debentures. These many debentures can be issued, not fractional part. So 3454 into 100. 3454 into 100 means 345,400. And 3454 multiply by 10. So we get 34,540. Now let us see the fractional part. Okay, so 380,000 minus 345,400, 345,400, and minus 34,540. So children, 60 rupees is remaining. So it means it is to be paid cash to cash account. I hope it is clear to everyone. So how many debentures are issued? Being 3,454 debentures of rupees 100 issued at premium of 10%. So I hope this question is clear to everyone.